feet. Swinging in my hammock, I eat it falsely. I dreamed a dream and I thought it true. Concerning Franklin. Stormy ocean in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole, poor old sailor sometimes go. Ships on mountains of ice were thrown. Only the Eskimo in a skin canoe was the only one who fate of Franklin, no man would know. Fate of Franklin, no tongue can tell. But my Lord Franklin, when you see men, my burden it gives me pain. My Lord Franklin, I would sail the main. 10,000 pounds I would freely give to know Lord Franklin where he.
Right there, we're going to find